Here are your final results in the varsity girls 4x200 meter relay. Finishing in sixth place, the young ladies from Maid Creek. Finishing in fifth, the young ladies from Taylor. Finishing in fourth, Tompkins. Your bronze medalist. Finishing in third place, the young ladies from Cinco Ranch. Finishing in second place, the young ladies from Seguin Lakes. And winning the varsity girls 4x200 meter relay, the young ladies from Keaton High School. Relay members include Alyssa Johnson, Hannah Porter, Andy Lopez, and Kira Beaton.